Hold on. Looks like it's connected. Are we coming back? Is it on? I have no idea what's going on. Is it working? No. Yeah, my internet looks like it completely reset. I have no idea. This went to off. It went offline. Oh, now I'm online and it popped up to 37. Okay, that's crazy. So it's still broken. Okay, so something I did broke it? I bet you it's this. Let's just take out that. We'll figure that out in a second. Where am I at? So, live unstable.
Programmer Jeff said, live unstable.
Oh, okay, so that's working.
Josemith Apfeldrin said, link array.joy.
Cool. No, didn't replace it. And now it's broken. Is this how I broke it before? Did I break it before? I don't know. Why is my bitrate so... Alright. So now it's broken again. And I'm not sure why. So I put in a link and that breaks it.
Josemith Apfeldrin said, reassign to const new message.
Wait, why? I didn't refresh. I was coming back to hit refresh and now it works. I've given it a mind of its own to decide whether to work or not. Son of a bean dip.
Programmer Jeff said, son of a bean dip. Josemith Apfeldrin said, it's only when links are in it. Programmer Jeff said,
oh,
but then it's broken now.
Okay, not. Oops.
Programmer Jeff said,
oh.
Okay, not. Josemith Apfeldrin said, you see.
Okay, so what happens when there's a link? This happens. So links array dot push words array. New message. Aha. Aha. Replace words array. Oh. Yeah, no, that's right. That's right. Isn't it? Isn't that right? Words array. Sabai. Comma link. Does this have to be single quotes? Does it have to be single?
Josemith Apfeldrin said, new message should be a let, I think.
Should be a let? So does that really matter, single double quotes? Am I messing it up?
Programmer Jeff said, yo. Programmer Jeff said, yo, http://google.com.
Oh, it worked. Okay, cool. Ah, finalmente, finalmente. Excellent, man. Let is the answer, man. Okay. So now we got it and everything, and then just, so then we just want to, then can I do this?
Programmer Jeff said, "Yo." Programmer Jeff said, "Yo, http://google.com."
Oh, weird, look at that. That was weird. So, also then when I come down here, so the thing is, and how do you put in a new line? That would be right here. Oh, that would be right here. There. Holy Moses. Did I refresh it?
Jeff said, "I like link but not link."
There we go. And it shows the links. Okay. That's kind of cool. We did it. Thank you, Juice. Looks like I lost everybody else, huh? Thanks to my internet. My handy dandy internet. Okay. So, shoot, and that reset.
Joseph Tapfeldrin said, "No worries, KPO Fiart."
So I wonder if I now if I go to export this, this is going to be two separate streams, isn't it? Can I export the one right now then?
Josemit Hapfeldrin said, "Probably yet."
So this is the one right here that I just did. And then it reset here. Okay. So I can export this. I suppose. It's a, this is the part with me being frustrated with it not working. And then this is the part where I got it to work. Let's just go back here. All right, I'll think about that. I don't know. Okay, cool. Well, that's cool that that works now. So now, if I go into Clash, ooh, bright screen, and I send the link for a private Clash. Here we go, dude.
Programmer Jeff said, "Link."
That's awesome. What do you think? Want to join? There we go. Bingo. Thank you, Juice, for sticking with me through all that. Phew. I don't know that I learned much about other than let, I think. And then that message is actually not a whole
Joseph
thing.
Joseph Veldrin said, "You could instead of link, make it link to the website, is easier to listen to."
Oh yeah, I could just take out, like, yeah. See, like, Coding Game, if it said Coding Game, or any of the text in there, but yeah.
Josemit Hapfeldrin said, "GetUp or YouTube, for example."
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love programming. I do. I hate to love it. I love to hate it. When it doesn't work, it sucks. When it works, it's so great, isn't it? Isn't it? Let's see. What in the world is this? Oh, maybe I should do JavaScript. All right, leave it there. Inputs. Ah, Rafarafa. I knew there was a way I could say that. How you doing? Are you in the chat? Actually, okay, let's just take... URL equals new URL words array. Main website equals that. Links array, push that. New message equals... replace. Does that work? Let's see. So do I already get this URL? Is that already a built-in? What? Oops, don't do that.
Programmer Jeff said, link to www. Josemite App Veldrin said, link to GitHub.
Oh, yours worked, but mine is www. Oh. So. Thank you. I know I'm being lazy having ChatGPT do it. Ah, there it is. That's it. What am I clicking on here? My cord? Hold on. There we go. New name of the stream, Jeff's Being Lazy. Wait, it's a const, so we have to make it let, is it? And it changed it to let. You see that?
Josemit Hapfeldrin said, yet.
He's like, yep, you're being lazy, man. Shoop. Oops, here. Okay. Here. Oh, shoot. I keep copying that. Let's go back here. Copy that.
Josemit Hapfeldrin said, link to GitHub. Josemit Hapfeldrin said, link to GitHub. Programmer Jeff said, link to coding game.
So cool. Okay, so what's this one, GitHub, you're doing? Revenge? What is this? Everything you need to build a Svelte project powered by CreateSvelte.
Josemit Hapfeldrin said, oh, nothing. Just a repo I had open.
Cool. Alright. Oh. Oh, you guys got it. Oh, I'm laying back. I'm too tired now.
Josemit Hapfeldrin said, wanted to test as well KEK Heim.
Oh, pardon me. Wait, what happened? What happened? Yeah,
Josemit
cool.
Hapfeldrin said, GitHub.com.
That one I don't mind. It's just the Clash of Code one really got to me because I read all that other stuff to it, but yeah.
Josemit Hapfeldrin said, GitHub.com/revenge/DND.
That one I don't mind either because it sounds natural to say it.
Josemit Hapfeldrin said, oh, okay, NVM then XDD.
It's just the HTTP and stuff, I guess. Eh, it's really just all those numbers at the end of the Clash of Code one. Let's leave that up for now. We got that. Shoot. Spend all my time working on that. I didn't actually work on my game, but I kind of want to work on my game. But I kind of want to just lay back here and go to sleep. I know what else I should do. No, we'll leave that alone. Excuse me. Shoot, am I gonna go back to sleep now? I think I may need to go get something to eat, so I'm gonna end the stream. See if we can raid. Five viewers, okay. And then we'll end.